Trigger, Count, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP. first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Make left. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 500 meters. You have permission to access the refueling tanker. Nice flying, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Trigger, the call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. Clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go. Strider 3, engaging.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their Sea-Whiz. Counteract Sea-Whiz below approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
For anti-air combat. Squad any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move
in. Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
There's still enemy fighters. Get them off our
way. Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
Attacks.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. By the numbers count.
The enemy's focused on Strider 1.
Those bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They should all be far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
Fjord has heavy damage. Catapults are no longer working.
We'll come down.
We have to retreat.
Nice job out there. I guess the rumors we heard about you were true.
Target acquired.
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane? Three lines. Scratches.
I don't like them. I like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Eh, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about and stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother here. We'll get back on the roof to save the city.
We're approaching the marine platform.
Get those planes on the runway! Send those fighters now!
All right, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate these fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
We'll slot those flies down into the drink.
What just happened?
We destroyed the structure of
spawn. It's required to scale.
I've sent the data. Mid-life Trigger is serving a sandwich.
Right now.
Copy.
Roger.
Loss of the platform was not anticipated. Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Platform perks confirmed. We just put the meat in between those buns and that burger is well done.
Are we serving a sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
He's locked on. Half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking. Not good.
has been eliminated. There's always a chance for reinforcements, so stay sharp.
That's half of their operational ships. Keep at it, everyone.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
We
put quite a dent in their naval power. The results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down below.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break.
Platform successfully purged.
Just a bit more, that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Concentrate your fire on those two fighters. There's a fence.
Concentrate on that fire.
Lock on, you're mine.
Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
He knows that better than anyone. He's one of you. The skills to face Mr. Rex and live to tell.
Thank you, buddy. Locked.
I'm cornered.
Things are tight enough already.
Yeah, the radar lock on me. Man, how long have you been under this guy? Must be a pain.
Nicole. Count, this mother hand plans to keep you alive for a long time. That's what you're used to.
What a pain in the ass.
Well done. That takes care of both of the platforms. Best of all, we've taken zero losses. Stay alive, people. Which is why I've taken the liberty of ordering dinner for you guys from a nice Italian bistro near the base. Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.